Hi, Jim Martelo here, reaching out to give some positive encouragement. First, I want to give my love, compassion, and prayers to those impacted physically, emotionally, or financially. Remember, we're all in this together, so let's do our part to get through these challenging times. Positivity is a choice, and through adversity, you will gain strength. So, stay strong, stay well, and stay at home.